Hey everyone, welcome to Alat and 601. Today I will film this beautiful Maserati Ghibli. This is the facelift for 2018. It has lovely features. I love the new shaped diffuser at the back. The car is now more beautiful in my eyes, especially with the LED daytime running lights. They look fantastic and mean. Then you have the lovely blind spot assist integrated in the mirror. Looks also fantastic, and I always loved the interiors of the Maseratis, and this one is no exception. Thanks for watching Alat 1061. The 2018 Maserati Ghibli is offered in three models: the Ghibli, Ghibli S and Ghibli S Q4, all available with optional Gran Lusso and Ghibli Gran Sport trims. The Gran Lusso emphasizes luxury and comfort, while the Gran Sport engages its driver with an athletic stance. The advanced design of the ZF 8-speed automatic transmission ensures precise gear changes and optimum performance. It produces 350 horsepower and 500 Nm of torque. It's a rear-wheel drive car. The engine is a 6-cylinder, 3-liter V6. The fuel capacity is 80 liters, 0 to 62 in 5.5 seconds. And the top speed is 267 km per hour. That's 165 miles per hour. The fuel economy is 8.9 liters combined per 100 kilometers, 6.8 on the highway, 12.6 in the city. It has a 8-speed ZF automatic transmission. The car weighs 1810 kilograms. The trunk space is 500 liters. It has LED headlights with the new shape LED daytime running lights. The Maserati stability program uses an array of sensors to constantly monitor driving status. It can then deploy a host of safety and performance systems to optimize handling and grip. The Highway Assist System, HAS, has adaptive cruise control with stop and go and lane keeping assist to make highway driving even easier. This car has also the lane keeping assist. A digital camera behind the rear view mirror continuously monitors road markings to keep track of the cars ahead. It has also traffic recognition, traffic sign recognition, forward collision warning plus, active blind spot assist and rear cross path detection. It has the Harman Kardon premium sound system, delivers rich and detailed sound quality and features a 900 watt amplifier, a special high performance subwoofer and 10 speakers with high power handling capability. You can also buy the Ghibli with the Bauer & Wilkins surround sound system. This is optional. It features 15 speakers, include a mid-range drivers and rear woofers made from Kevlar. It produces in total 1280 watts. We are now in the interior of the Maserati Ghibli. The facelift, lovely interior, two-tone color. You have also the blind spot assist, the triangle in the mirror. I don't know if you can see it, that lights up. This is the facelift. I'm 1.83 meters, which is quite good. You have two cup holders, lovely interior color. Storage area, USB and a power outlet. quality materials are used. Leather door panels, carbon trim, lovely color for the interior. The seats look fantastic. You have the Alcantara headliner, sunroof. In the spirit of true Maserati Grand Touring, the Ghibli cabin is characterized by elegant Italian style, brought to life with luxurious materials and finishes, carefully handcrafted by artisans in the finest Maserati tradition. And we are now in the driver's seat of the Maserati Ghibli. You have the blind spot assist, this triangle lights up, heated as well. You have the memory settings for the driver, two person setting. This one has the 20 inch GTS rims, 2,200 euro extra. Lovely Maserati clock. I love this interior color. We have a storage area, cup holders, this carbon trim, 1,500 euro extra, but looks lovely. Storage area. This is the control for the navigation, electronic handbrake, of course, suspension settings, sport mode, ICE. This also lit up at night, this gear lever looks fantastic. Here you have the AUX USB SD card input and a storage area. Then you have the climate control settings, dual zone automatic of course with heated seats. You have the touchscreen new navigation system. The languages available are these: Turkish, climate control settings, navigation, information, phone settings, rear sunshade, seat adjustments, app manager, media, settings, Bluetooth connectivity. It has also the surround camera system, front camera, also cameras underneath the mirrors for the top view. These are the climate control settings. Cooled seats, heated seats. You have also the trip computer. Tire pressure, driving modes. The sophisticated design of the 8-speed ZF automatic gearbox ensures precise gear changes and exceptional performance. It is assisted by auto adaptive software that is able to recognize the way the car is being driven and modifies the shifting pattern. Then you have the 3-spoke Maserati steering wheel with the shift pedals. They are nicely put together and they are big. They don't turn with the steering wheel. A lovely feature. You have the trip computer, 310 kilometers per hour maximum speed. That's about 200 miles per hour. Push button ignition, of course. Automatic lights, brightness adjustments. Then you have the dimming rearview mirror. You have LED lights in the interior. Garage door homelink, 3 settings. Sunroof, parking sensors, rear light. Trunk release is up here. Even this looks quality, and it is quality. You have the microphones, Alcantara headliner. This car has 12-way power adjustable seats with memory function. They are heated as well. Thanks for watching Aladdin 61.